Just for one drug, I'll be able to clarify the medical ontology of Simple rules,